It's often only through
the caring and commitment of strangers that we can survive the unthinkable. I'm William Shatner. Tonight, true stories of heroes who give us hope on Rescue 911. We begin on Sunday, December 15th, 1991, in the small town of Vista, California, where Richard Hageman was at home in his apartment looking after his two young daughters.
Put the envelope in your pocket?
I got time to play.
Oh, sure, but stay right out back where I can keep an eye on you.
I said that's fine. You can go out back and play. I thought nothing of it. I usually check on the children every 5-10 minutes.
Hey, girls.
What?
Come here, girls. Come on.
One of us is going to jail.
What's that going to be me?
What's you doing?
Playing.
Playing, huh? You having fun?
Yes.
You're not going to believe this, but you know what I found? All this money. Look at all that money. You know what? There's 10 times as much as this back here, but I'm having trouble counting it. Do you want to come back here and help me?
Yeah.
Oh, I was hoping.
This map, just look for money by our house.
Look at all this money I found.
He's showing money to Shannon, to my sister.
Over here. I found some along the fence. Let's take a look. Look at all that money right there.
Don't worry, I'll be back for you in a minute.
You'll come back for me and take me for ice cream.
Ice cream.
I was on my way out back to check on the children. Rachel came running up to me. Daddy, Daddy, somebody just took Shannon. I immediately ran with her into the carport. My daughter pointed to a green sedan.
When we continue,
I was scared to death. I've been reading in the paper about all the different kidnappings in the area, and they have never found one of the victims alive.